encourage your students to be advocates and be involved in the community? Because it seemed like this kind of involvement to do that.
Yeah, I think you have to. I had a student, Larissa, who she jokingly called me Commu. That was her name for me, C-O-M-M-U, when she wrote it out. She called me Commu Garcia. And she said that was for community because she was so tired of me saying after pretty much everything in class, she'd said, I would say, what does that mean for your community or for our community? Because I was